My name is Jeff Walker. I thought, well, I can put a quality system together and for all the right reasons and build something very cool that people can enjoy. I got a great relationship with all the guys at Suzuki. We've had some fantastic results in the short pro level with the dirt bikes and the amazing success and the quality of the motorcycle. Here in the UK, it's a fantastic show. It's a great spectacle and a great thing to be involved with. It's racing in a fairly pure form. There's nowhere to hide and everybody got to stand up and be counted. It's cool. As always, we come at every round and every race, no matter where we are in the world, with the same attitude. We give it 100%. We enjoy what we do, and to be in the position is a great honour.
The Cyril Coulon, I ride since a lot of years. And I like this motocross and supercross. I ride with Jeff in the 3 years ago now. It's very good. It's very good, and it's good guys.
Thomas Romet from Valence in France. I ride motocross because I know I love it. I do it since I'm pretty young, so I really enjoy every day they are racing. Just a nice team, really professional, and we have the best bike, and we have a great manager, a great sponsor behind us, and so it's really nice to ride for them. The audience and the track are also really good, and it's really tight race, and I really like to have close racing, and it's really nice to be here in England to race here. It's really nice bike. We have a really strong engine, and it's really easy bike too, so it's a perfect bike for the rallycross and motocross too. I won Manchester, so it was pretty nice, and there was a lot of riders like Hansen, Iswar, and so it was really nice to win the opening round. Glasgow was my worst race of the year, so it's not a good memories there, and some race incident, and I didn't ride like I should do. Belfast was good. I won the first night, and Subaru took me out on the second day on the last lap, so it was a really frustrating run. Perfect run, I won my boss day and boss final, so it was very nice. Newcastle, I feel not really good, and I finished two times second, so it was okay for the championship. I was still in the championship. And Sheffield was good, I won Sheffield and really closing on a championship, so it was one of the most important ones of the series for me. I hoped it to win. I'm just 3 points behind Subaru, so I will give my all to try to get another title and be the first back-to-back champion.
Incredible. It was a really tense night. A lot of pressure, and I'm so happy to clinch the title. And I lost the red plate on the second run, and I was chasing the first place of the championship. And to be crowned on the last final was just unbelievable. It was nice for me, for the team, and also for the crowd and the promoter. Was really nice. There is a lot of suspense in there. So yeah, would like to thank everyone, all the sponsors, and all the team. They did an incredible job, and yeah, it's just nice to be back-to-back champion, and yeah. The champion tonight, it's just an amazing feeling.
It was a big win for him, Thomas Romet!
This is our green and pleasant land. A country cultivated, unrecognizable from its original incantation. Vast wilderness, open but not empty, with spaces to be free. Where life can thrive. They do not exist in far-flung corners of the world, but on our doorsteps. Discovery is a drug. The draw of the road less travelled, on places unseen. So onwards into the unknown.